This shrub is called Brunfelsia, or yesterday, today, and tomorrow. You can see the different colors of the flowers when they first come out. They're a darker color, and then they fade. So we've got a deep lavender, then a lighter lavender, and then white. But it's really nice shrub. Makes a nice border plant. This has been in here about 2.5 years, and it's in full sun. Very nice and dense, and very happy here. Lovely shrub. It blooms, this is the 1st of November. It's just been blooming for about 2 or 3 weeks, I think. And it'll continue for a while. It doesn't bloom all year long, but it's certainly nice when it does.